Hi YouTube. Look what a friend made. Isn't this nice? Doug knew I'd like that. He went to trade for some venison if he had it, but the guy didn't have venison. But he's making a cleaver too that we're gonna get. So, and this thing is so sharp, you wouldn't believe it. But you know, if I have to, well, I've got a skinning knife, but if I need to skin a deer or something, whatever, but this thing is freaking beautiful and it's not as heavy as it looks, but it's just right. It's balanced just right. I could freaking throw this thing. I'm serious, only I would do it like this, you know, like that. Anyway, I thought I'd show you that. I thought that was pretty cool. Ingenious. If John watched this or Luke or Christy, you've heard of the Steffens. Terry made that. So, anyway, everybody, I'll probably be back. I just thought I'd show you that really, really cool knife. Have a good day. Bye-bye.